So today I 3D printed two different cable management pucks we're going to test out. The first one prints in one piece, works really well. You simply feed the cable straight through and then twist to wind it in place. The second one prints in two pieces and it needs to be opened to change the cable. This cable is a bit too long for the version I printed, but there are larger versions available. And as always, the links are in the description down below.